here's how you attach the Natus EDS 3 drain to the IV pole. You'll simply slide the clamp over the IV pole and tighten the blue screw. Then you can loosely place the string over the IV pole.